What is up? Let's see. I think everything is in order. I still don't know if the stream title was working, but it's not a big deal. We'll live. Okay. So when last we left off, we were in the Scourge Barrow, killing a bunch of dead people. And it seems like now I'm going to have to continue that job. Volume's about good. Alright. So, before I continue though, there is something that I neglected to do last stream that I mentioned at the very beginning and never went through with it because I forgot. I mentioned that when you make your character in this game, it generates a bio for you. Well, how much it varies and not just depends on your race, I don't know. But we're gonna find out just how our little high elf here became an agent of the Emperor. Wrong button. That button. Oh, hey, Papa Bear. Hello, Newt. Alright. So real quick, I'm gonna read this out. This is all my... There we go. So this is the story of my character. And I mentioned also that there are usually some bugs with this generation of your backstory. So we're just going to find out. You were born to a peasant family in the tiny village in the shores of Somerset. In the shores, not on. In. Your parents and older brothers were hard workers, proud of their strength and endurance. The only thing big about you was your magic-a-pool. No, wait, no, that's wrong. Well, yes, that, but it was also your appetite. You are an inquisitive nature. No cupboard, closet, or drawer was safe from your prying eyes and fingers. You left no traces, but still your fathers and brothers beat you when they caught you. Just punched you directly in the jaw. By the time you were 11, they no longer caught you. Your mother taught you knife fighting and racing, like any good mother would, but you had no other schooling and wanted none. Once, you climbed the wall of a local college and spied on the young students at practice. When their equipment was left lying about, you took it for your own. In this way, you acquired a dagger and a Japanese dagger. You also adopted a jacket shed by its owner and wore it proudly about the village. Shed? I don't know. I guess that's the right word. One day you saw some village boys hurling stones and insult at an old woman named Lilith Slandra, which I found out is actually a Bosmer name. Not an actual character, but it is a generated Bosmer name. Moved by an impulse you did not understand, you flung rocks back and stoned the boys. They laughed, but as you drew near, they turned and ran away. You went back to Elle, who I assume is the character we're talking about, I guess that's her nickname, and offered to see her to her door. "Come inside," Elle said. "I have something for you." Her cottage was just one room, and cats and kittens everywhere. "Sit down," she said, removing two cats from a stool. "I'm going to teach you about cats." "No, scratch that. I'm going to teach you about dodging." "Why?" you asked. "The cats don't need training in dodging," Elle said. "You do. Or will. No matter." Thus your training began. Her hands could no longer perform, but her mind was still a... Fuck that word. You and Elle became friends, as well as student and teacher. Okay, I'm getting some huge Dragon Ball Z abridged vibes from being taught how to dodge. But nevertheless. On your 16th birthday, she told you that you must leave, get the hell out of my cottage, and stay away from my cats. Your little village was too small for someone of your talents. What of you? You asked. I also must move on. Perhaps someday you will visit me in the Iliac Bay. I would like that. Until then, I have my memories and my cats. On your way to the Imperial City, you stopped at an inn and heard that the Emperor was to pass the next day. Instead of sneaking into a room, you spent the night in a tree beside the road, because you are a normal child. You wanted to see the Emperor later there. There would always be chances to break into some merchant's house. Okay, I didn't fuck that up. The procession was very splendid indeed, but a nearby rustle drew your attention. A black-clad man was crouching on a limb 10 feet beneath you. You gasped before you could stop yourself, and he twisted around, bringing his bow to bear on you. 10 feet away, uses a bow. This does sound like an Elder Scrolls story. With no time to draw a weapon, you flung yourself at him, and together you crashed down on the heads below, just as the Emperor's carriage drew abreast. Hands seized you roughly. You felt dizzy, and a trail of fire burned along your left arm. Poison! Then a white-robed elf muttered an incantation over you. Your arm cooled and your head cleared. The Emperor himself thanked you and gave you an ebony dagger. And that's the story of how we kill everything. That explains it all. The local folk treated you to drinks and food and unaccustomed praise and forgot that you're a filthy high elf and not a human like they are. Later, you slipped away and found that in addition to an ebony dagger, the Emperor had handed you a note inviting you to share an audience with him at the Imperial Palace. You set out immediately. And I'm to assume that this is not, does not directly go into him giving us this job. My assumption is that this story continuing on, I become friends with the Emperor and become an agent of his in the Blades, I believe. And then over time, we become friends. And then he tells me to go to Daggerfall and to go fuck myself. But that is the story of my character. And I just really like how your character gets a background. But I think now it's enough time for reading. Now it's time for stabbing. So this is the only pathway left in the dungeon that I know of. And it probably goes into several more dungeons. Oh fuck. Oh no! Oh no, I just killed Papa Bear! Oh no! Oh no, I'm sorry. Oh god, I hate that scream. I'm sorry, Papa Bear, I didn't mean to kill you. I hope there's no more Papa Bears. Whoa, okay, hello. Oh, that shut him up. Wait, there was a- Whoa, what the fuck? Okay, I'm fine with that. Okay, I'm seeing some problems here. I can see the texture stretched about. Yeah, Chris, this is Skyrim 2, Electric Boogaloo. I can't wait to follow it up with Skyrim 3, now it's personal. I'm getting lost, aren't I? You know what? We'll keep going this way. And I want to stop hearing those fucking screams. So, a dwarven wakizashi. That is that actually 5 to 10, 3 to 12? That is potentially better. Ebony dagger has more guaranteed damage, but you know what? Why not? It's about time I have a new dagger anyway. It is kind of weird how I already have a weapon that's potentially better. But you know what? That seems like a sword. That has a sword animation. Let me look this up. Daggerfall Wakizashi. Somebody just cast something at me and I did not get hit. Oh, is that the girl at the bottom? Oh, what did you miss, Zafina? Not much. All I did was read the backstory of my character. Are those scorpions? Okay. I want to see if this is actually... Because this looks like the Longblade model. But I could be wrong. It looks a little thinner, but I might be going crazy. Waka's actually... And the internet's not working. That's always fun. I probably shouldn't be looking at my phone and playing a game. I'm gonna get pulled over. Oh, fuck, it didn't tell me what kind. I have no idea. I'm gonna assume it's a long blade. It doesn't look like a long blade. This is the ancestor of the glorious Iron Dagger. As you can see, the dagger is not iron, but you know. You don't have to pass everything on to your kids. Yeah, I'm just gonna play it safe and assume this is the weapon I want. As it hurt. Hello there! A wand. Yoink. Woohoo. Okay. So this little pathway was useless. I see. I do not want to go down here. I say as I almost fall down. But, to be fair, I am technically trapped down here. Rest in peace, Papa Bear. King's Quest Daggerfall. I want to try and use it, but I don't even think I can. You know what? Why not? Let's just see what it does. Can I use it? Wait, I think that prepared it as a spell. I'm confused. I have no idea what this is doing. Wait, okay, maybe this will help me. Powers unknown. I have no idea. It's not giving... That was the animation you do when you prepare a spell, but I don't... I'm just gonna assume I can't use it. Also, I like how these bats just don't see me. Never mind. Come on. There we go. No physics, nice. Oh, man. Okay, I assume that leads to that big chasm. I bet this is the way out. Oh, hello. So yeah, Papa Bear, I know this is probably your first time watching the stream. I feel the need to explain... Oh yeah, it's probably Chris's first time too. I feel the need to explain that I made this character very broken. This is only the second episode, and I'm already one-shotting everything. And I was kind of one-shotting almost... I mean, there's exceptions, of course, but... I'm not having any trouble anymore. Yeah, these are the next-gen graphics. This is almost more... This is actually, I would say, slightly more beautiful than No Man's Sky. I mean,
I know that's a controversial issue. We only talk about controversial things on this stream. Oh, 290 gold. Big tooth, holy tome, steel broadsword, round shield. Dum 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 dum. Okay, well now I have a choice. 400 swings to kill a small slug. Hey, I will be going tomorrow and after this. We will revisit that. Oh. You know what? Since this is... Motherfucker! This shit again! At the beginning of the goddamn stream! This is the one bug about this Unity engine that I hate. Oh shit. That is exactly where I need to go. Is that the fucking King of Worms in the back there too? I swear, that guy right where my crosshair is on, that is the King of Worms. I see him holding the fucking yellow golden skull. Motherfucker. Okay, Let's just hope to Christ that I'm not underleveled for this. They're not gonna kill me yet. I get the sneaky suspicion. Yeah, this is the new Unreal Engine. I get the sneaky suspicion that the moment I give the King of Worms a letter, he's gonna disappear and all these guys are gonna attack me. Let's talk to you, huh? Mojark Torbeltsen. I cannot... I'm gonna assume that's Nordic. Tell me about the Ender King. The Ender King may be nothing more than a myth, but his minions are very real. The common people of Tamriel definitely believe in the Ender King and fear him greatly. Well. Okay, I hate you, Sophia. It's Swedish. He's a Norwegian guy. I feel like... Oh, man. You know what? Vampire Ancient. That does not sound like somebody I want to tango with. I already know it's you, so talk to me, Manamarco. Yep, there he is. There he is, the King of Worms himself. Manamarco. The man who is sort of an antagonist in Oblivion. And by antagonist, I mean he pops up at the last second for the Mage's Guild questline and you kill him. Or maybe a pretender. But this guy is cool and I know very little about him, but I love his design. And he is potentially the antagonist of this game. I don't know the full story, like I mentioned before, but I want to say that, I mean, you could say Lysandus is the antagonist because he's killing everybody, but this guy could very well be the mastermind behind that. Aren't I supposed to deliver something to you? You know what? I'm not asking you for work. Okay, let's backtrack here. There we go. Where is the thing about Manamarco? Oh, there's one. Void the Rift, whatever that is. If I see it, I've gone too far. She wants a reply back in the month. Deliver a letter to the King of Worms. And I still have that letter, don't I? I actually don't know. That said, it was a finished quest. I have to... Let me just talk to everybody. Nope. I'm just like casually watching you guys talk about Norwegian. I'm confused. I do like how this guy is just sitting here and let me walk in. That's not it. It's not gonna be that either. Huh. This is not what I expected. Maybe if I... Okay, well. Part of me wonders if I literally just, like, walking up to him delivered it. I don't know why it's calling it a finished quest. I'm afraid everyone's searching for work these days. Shit. Well then. She wants a reply back in a month. Failed? What? Wait, why are these quests saying I failed them? That's not right. What's a reply back in the month? The 23rd of mid-year. Confused? Hearthfire. Second of Hearthfire. Well, shit. Let me look up the calendar and note it scrolls. Has it seriously been, like, months since she gave me that quest? Did I fail the quest? Yeah. Apparently mid-year was 3 months ago. Whoops. Shit. Okay, well, I guess all the grinding I did took months. Whoops. So she's gonna be pissed off at me. Okay. Well, what a great way to start the first 30 minutes of the stream, to find out you failed your quest. Okay, well, I need a way out of here. Shit. Well, where do I go from now? It's weird. Like, this is the main quest line, but it's like a lot of it's like timeline based, or like it's. You have to... I can't even focus right now. Did I fail the other one too? Okay, now that was completed. Well, maybe it was good that I didn't help Mark. No. Maybe it was good I didn't help more guys. She seemed to be allied with Manamarco, and technically I do not want to do that, but it would be pretty cool if I could. So I'm just going to find my way out of here, and hopefully not get pissed off, or hopefully not piss off Prince Lotun of Sentinel, because I already fucked up one. Shit, man. Alright, I'm just locked in here, aren't I? I guess this means that the only way out is through that rift. You know, if I really wanted to, I could try and kill him. Fuck it. I mean, I'm gonna die, but let's just do it for the laughs. Aw. Can I not attack him? Let's try him. Oh, there we go. There we go. Hello. Well, death counter 4. Also, I think I need to, if this starts getting harder, like, I'm gonna put a little death counter in the bottom. You know what? I might do that right now. Motherfucker, man. How can I put it? Yeah, I can do that real quick. Text. There we go. That's not too bad, huh? I don't think that's gonna conflict with anything. So yeah, now I have a death counter. I hope I'll actually get the chance to use it. Alright, there is only one way out of here. And if I can't get through that, then I am boned. No pun intended. Where was it? This is where Papa Bear was. Rip Papa Bear. Right down here. I'll have to say that one more time. Well, I guess Geronimo. Oh my god, no. You know, part of me is wondering if this game fixed the exploit with paralysis, because I should not be getting paralyzed. Paralyzed, not paralyzed. I think I'm just dead. Oh my god. You gotta be shitting me. Come on. No. Motherfucker. Oh no. Yeah, I tried not to ask questions whenever I got paralyzed last episode, but now I am pretty sure that Daggerfall Unity fixed this. So I basically just have a raw critical weakness to paralysis, which is not good. So, fuck me. It sounds like I will be dying a lot more in this playthrough as a whole. So let's not mess with that guy. Oh, these... Where'd, there's a little wizard here. Yeah, I'm just not gonna bother. We got a little dead Papa Bear over here. Okay, this is definitely new. I want to see what's that way. Yeah, just Just ignore me. No. Hey, I made a save versus the spell. Okay. Am I to understand that every hit they do makes you paralyzed? Cause that's some script shit. Okay, well, since I went ahead and killed him, let me go this way. Whoops. Shit, I have no idea where the sound was before. Yeah, it was here. Yeah. Okay. We are going to die. You know, my stamina is actually starting to decrease a little. And okay, little loot room. Not bad. You know, I don't think this game has alchemy, so I'm wondering what all this junk is for. Ah, hydration is important. Alright, yeah. Alright. So obviously going up the stairs means death. I think this technically means death too, so I'm just gonna run. Oh, that's a lot of bats. Oh my god, this is a big ass cave. Oh, hello! Whoa, what the fuck? No, okay, one of those was a mage. Oh, those weren't bats, those are imps, aren't they? It was like my first time fighting multiple enemies. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Hey. Complete the set. Oh no. Okay, this isn't good. So this is... Also, I'm pretty sure I could just climb up this, couldn't I? I can just hop up it. Oh, hello. Come on. Come on, come up here. Come on up here. Okay, he's not gonna do it. You know what? I think I just found the way out. A magically held lock. Fuck, I'm gonna regret this. I'm a dummy. We'll use the elven dagger. I don't foresee this working though. Let's give it like 10 more seconds. It's not gonna work. But it's fun. It's fun beating up a door. Alright. They're gonna see me. Yeah, they saw me. Oh, these are mages. Oh god. I keep forgetting. They look the same. And I'm very low on health. Oh my god, there's more of them! What'd I just do? Okay. Critical strike, please. Don't fail me now. Oh. Oh, my health. No. Okay, there are enemies nearby. I probably should have overridden that. Yeah, I guarantee there's something on the other side of that door. Hello. I just keep advancing. I can't. Oh, here we go. Oh, my skills are up. Surprisingly, I did not level. It actually has been a considerable amount of time. Oh. That's the... Yeah. That's the same room, I think. I bet I could actually... Oh, no. This room. I don't know what's in there. I don't think I want to find out. I think I want to play it safe. Go and live to fight another day. See if we can get the jump on this boy. Because he's a good old zombie. There we go. I did it. Backstabbing is fun in this game. I mean, backstabbing people is fun in general. But this game makes it fun. So, where do I go from here? I like the... I love the torture. I don't even know what this is. I thought it was an anvil for a second. I don't know what torture device this is. I feel stupid. It's probably something obvious. Anybody an expert in torture? Oh, this is familiar. Once again, I'm in a dungeon with this same preset room. I'm gonna hold off on going through there. Let's see what's in here. Cool. Whoops. What are you do here? Okay, empty room. I'm gonna find my way out of here. I believe in myself. I wonder how big this dungeon is. It's actually not as big as the one from before. Okay, so I already can guess that that's the way out. So, let me go ahead and save. And explore. Because after this, it's to the surface and... For all I know, this could be the only dungeon of the stream. Wait. I'll go up this way. Door. Snore. I am going in circles, literally. Fuck, I already forgot. Okay, this door down here. We're gonna see where this goes. Whoa! I can climb that. I have no idea where I'm going. God, these skeletons are just horrifying to listen to. It's not as ominous as Oblivion skeletons, but Fool's Ebony, part the 3th. Okay, sure. An imp just died. Nope, wrong way. Okay, well, and this is gonna lead me back around. So we can close that door. And yeah, this is where I came from, so we can close that door, and we can close the way up here. The spider just died. I think I already went this way. Yeah. This is the way I've yet to gone, and down there. I'm probably dead wrong. Let me try this way one more time. Nope. Yep, I was dead wrong. I went both the ways. I'm already losing track. I'm a bad dungeoneer. It's just a... Nope, nope. I failed. Okay. I will say one thing I do wish. I wish there was more than one goddamn dungeon theme. Also, as far as lockpicking goes, I have no earthly idea how to do it. I do not like that sound at all. That sounds like an ogre. Well, I wasn't far off. Wait, I think that might actually be on the money. Oh, he's a giant. Wow, he died in 3 hits. That is not your typical giant right there. That is a diet giant. Okay. Where do I go from here? Because I'm already back in the caves. I almost kind of don't want to keep exploring because... the shit again. Chances are I've already been here. No, I have not. Oh, hello. Hello, die. Die you. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna make my way out of here. Not that I actually know where the exit is, but I have a sneaky suspicion where it is. My bad. Climbing mode. I swear, if these both lead me to a dead end, I'm gonna trust this one. Up is always better. Can you backstab a ghost in this game? That's gonna be a fun thing to find out. Let me turn down the game just a little for me. Because I am hearing nothing but skeletons howling at me. I hear like 5 of them. Whoa! Hello! There's one of them. And I'll take these anyway. Gotta sell some stuff. Oh my goodness, man. I can imagine being a young kid playing this game and it just haunting the hell out of you. Alright, well, we gotta be close. Real question is how am I, like, what is the way out of here gonna look like? This lock would prove a good challenge. I'll go for it. Challenge for my blade. What the fuck hit me? Was it you? Oh, this is not good. Oh, this is not good. dodge. One down. Two down. Okay, 3 down. Well, we found out where all the howling was from. Oh my goodness. Adamantium short sword. Hello. Is it me you're looking for? Okay, what is this, RuneScape? Holy dagger. Okay, it was worth it to go into that room. Oh, this is a... Oh. I was thinking it was an actual dagger. Okay, well... This at the very least has gotta be a dagger, right? Doesn't look like one. It's a short sword. It's gotta be a short blade. So, you know what? Let's stick with it. If I suck ass with it, then we'll know what type it is. I think I looted everybody. Oh, hello there. You look nice. Oh shit, I forgot the rest. Well, except this is a short sword. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Okay, yep, yeah, it's a short sword. Alright, that's a good deal right there. What isn't a good deal is I am very confused on the way out of here. If I can make it out of here in the first hour of the stream, I'll be happy. But I'm not seeing a lot of hope. You know what? I'm gonna not be an idiot. I'm gonna rest. Because I forgot again. Enemies? No. Oh, hello. Damn it. Okay, good. All my skills are upgrading. So, how the hell do I get out of here? Well, you know what? First of all, now there's no door. I can't really mark progress. How about that? Because apparently, that wasn't the way out. Rocks seems relatively easy. I wonder why. I'm just getting lower, and I've already been here, I think. Maybe? Yep, I recognize this. Shit, man. I need a way out of here. Okay, you're new. Oh, come on. Well, I have reached my carry limit, more or less. Shit, man. I have no idea what the way out is. Technically, the way out is like way over there. It's probably that green button right there. Which is fine anyways, because I know it's not the way out. Alright, let's just try one of these doors. So I tried you. I want to say this is the place to go. Oh, that's the place to go. Okay. Well, I guess it don't matter! Shit! Okay, now I'm starting to get what the big picture is. Oh, no. You know what? Let's just see what's in here. Ah. A torture chamber. I guess this is the saint's hair. You know, I'll take all these.
Nope, wanna head down there, but I will. I'm not gonna bother anymore. I'm just gonna... Oh, wait. What's down here, then? Because caves are something new. I haven't seen caves before. Until this very dungeon. And I guess if you want to get technical, the first... Oh, hello. That's just an opening. I feel like I should already know this is the wrong way. Well, this is a way up, so I don't know. Oh, hello. Die. Die, damn you, die! Boy. This dungeon is actually somewhat claustrophobic. Credit where it's due. At least in some places. Not too bad for procedural generation. Nope, that's the magically. Do not fucking tell me that's where I'm where I think I am. Oh my god, I am. Oh my fucking god, I am. You fucking telling me? You telling me I've been here before? I've been here before. For fuck's sake. Well, you know what? No. I'm gonna make sure I never go through this door again. Oh, an elevator. That's not going up. That's not going up either. This is a stupid idea. Eh? Okay. Oh, hello. What the fuck? I don't know what this is, but I like it. It's a dead dog, a bloody spear, and a dead corpse. A skelly man. And I think that's literally all that's in here. Where'd the other one go to then? That is much lower than anticipated. Oh. Didn't I say I was trying to leave this dungeon? Fuck. Ooh. I feel like the short sword actually has a slightly less chance to hit than the dagger, which would make sense. I mean, theoretically. Okay. Empty room upon empty room. Yeah, you know what? I don't think I'm just gonna say fuck it and get out of here. I've already been here an hour in the stream. So I'm gonna hopefully not get lost and make my way back up. Yep, that's the door that shall not be named. And I'm gonna get lost again. What? Oh, hello. Am I going a completely different direction? I'm going a completely different direction. You know what? I'll humor it.
Because chances are this is going to lead me... I've been here. Okay. Enough funny business. Let's get out of here. Not that way. It's one of these pathways. Not that one. Might actually be this one. I know it leads into a cave. Which is where I'm trying to get into. That's supposed to look like a cave. God damn it. Motherfucker. I'm getting so goddamn lost. I shouldn't have risked it. Okay, wait, you know what? This might be it right here. This is it. Are you guys enjoying me getting lost over and over? I hope so. I'm having a blast. Okay. Now, which way are you? Over here. No. No. No! No! Dear God, no! 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 It's all hopeless. Oh my God. All that shit. And I'm back at square one. Okay. Oh God. Where the fuck do you go? Okay. Oh, that was a Nightblade. Interesting. I'm gonna switch it up to the Dwarven Dagger. I don't want that. I don't know what happens when a weapon breaks, but I don't want the potential of if it breaks, you lose it forever. So I'm going to just have it sit in my inventory. Oh God. I'm back at fucking square one. I guess the solution is to just go up these stairs then. I think there's a way down those caves further. Oh, no, you stop it. Oh my God. This lock looks difficult. Boy howdy. Hey, it works. I was starting to doubt myself. Let me just, nope. I already saved this, but why not? I have to be close. There's no way I have to be close to getting out of here. I'm getting higher by the minute. Oh, no. Okay. I just need a piece of resolution. Goddamn. Oh no. Oh bad. Oh no. Oh no. Oh bad. Very bad. Very bad. Oh my God. Oh. And I can't rest. Hello, buddy. I love you. Please die. Please die. I don't want to die again. There's still enemies! Help? Anybody? I need to get out of jail card. Oh man. That was not a backstab? What are you talking about? Oh my God. Shit, I'm actually so much out of space, I can't even pick up more gold. Why don't we drop this bad boy. You know? I am afraid for my life. I have nowhere safe. Not many more hits and I'm dead. Whoa, where'd you come from? Okay, oh, sweet release. Oh, and no interruptions either. Okay. Agility, you're going all the way up. I'm going to hit everything. Oh my god, man. I almost died, but I made it. Because I believed. I believed. No, it's probably because I have a dagger. If I had like a warhammer, everything would be battered in one hit, door-wise. Okay, so actually, where the fuck am I supposed to go from this point? I'm going lower. I'm going much, much lower. This is not a good sign. I'm not a fan of this. I want out. I want out of this simulation. Well, only one way to go. Hey, Bell. Why not? Okay, now I can say this dungeon is probably bigger than the last one. God damn. And I think Manamarco was at the entrance of this. Like, I mean, comparatively, he was like near the entrance of this place. Oh, who are you? You look tough. Not that tough. Okay, there's gotta be... Shit, I need to zoom in. This is confusing. So... I'm not that much lower floor-wise than where the entrance is. So let me try going... Yeah, let me just try backtracking. Huh. Alright. Ignore everything. I will find my way out of here, if it kills me. And it most certainly will. I'm just trying to cheat a little with the map here. Okay, so this will go to the exact same place. So this will just lead straight back into the cavern. Which makes me wonder if it's even fucking worth it at all. Thank you. You know what? Let's risk it. Let's risk it for the motherfucking biscuit. I want to see... The entrance, for all we know, could be at the very end of that rift. Because it sure is... I sure as hell have very little... Whoa, that's a... That's a map error. Okay. Okay. Wait, the material is ineffective? Ebony's gotta work then. A Daedroth, whoa. Hello there. Hey, another holy dagger. Time to drop some more stuff. Let's drop with that. Okay, not a lot of hope here. Assassin. Ooh, that's a nice steal. Have I been here? Apparently I have been here. That's weird. You know what? I'm not gonna question it, but the moment that it looks like I've been here, I'm getting the fuck out. I can only assume this goes to the same area. Well, that might be up for debate. What, do you believe it? The other door. Okay, well, I guess that leaves this one. Beyond my skills. Nah. I got this. I'm just gonna stare at the text, chat while I do this. Swedish isn't like a Norwegian toddler trying to speak normally. Very true. Hey, it worked. I did it. A palm. I really hope I am carrying an entire tree right now. Okay, so wow, I actually managed to make it in there. I guess technically I haven't visited this place, but little hope. Well, apparently I haven't been here. Okay, this is a nice way up. Are they fighting each other? Nope. Whoa! Not all at once. I can't take that many. Oh my god, this is a powerful ghost. Oh, fuck. And I have it saved. Shit. Well, first of all, death counter 6. I've already doubled my death counters in one run. Okay, well. I hear no music. Wait. I think I hear it now. Well, you know what? There is one thing I know, and that's where not to go. Now, to be fair, I should have saved. Let's see. Let's try this place, shall we? Yeah, so I know where not to go. So I'm just gonna go this way. Alright, they can't get me a second time. I got this shit. One of them did a shitload of damage. I don't know who it was. I'm thinking it's Bony McBonerson here. I have to be close. I have to be. Oh my god, I'm not close, am I? That looks like two levels under where the entrance is. But we're getting there. Icon, why not? I gotta be. Ebony dagger is broken. Fuck. Okay, well, it's broken, but at least it's not out of my inventory. Shit. You know, I wasn't even thinking about that. I'm not good at my job. I'm gonna get fired. Well, hey, we're going down a floor. That's great. That's fan-fucking-tastic. I have been here! Oh my god. This all loops back around. Can I be missing something? Is there something? No, I've literally like been through this entire place before and I just didn't realize it. My god. I am suffering. Oh, you're new. That's definitely gonna warrant a save from me. Oh no. I can't even fight him. Is there anything I have better than Dwarven? Oh, yes! The adamantium. And he has no treasure. What even was he? Fuck you. Okay, so this is promising. What part of the cave is this? I still need to explore these parts of the cave, which, if I'm being honest, are probably the way out of here. Now that I'm looking at it. But, you know what? I'm just edging on the hope that this wasn't all a big waste of time. I mean, to be fair, it already was. I failed the quest. This is, I swear to God. Okay, this isn't new. It looked very familiar, so I was about to scream. Oh, nice little holding cell. Okay, back the way I came. And in all honesty, I think I'm just gonna go down the caverns and make my way to the end. It literally seems to be my only... The fuck? I still took fall damage too. Oh boy. Let's see here. You know, this was actually... Was this near the beginning? No, it wouldn't have been. It's just there must be two sets of stairs then. Well, hello there. Now that definitely seems like it's important. But I can't go through it. It'd be a miracle if you picked this lock. Well, chat. Time to do what I do best. Pick locks with force. I did it! That is a Daggerfall. That has gotta be a Daggerfall. Hey, buddy. Ooh, you're dodging. Oh, no. Okay, I got him. What? Shit, take my axe. Alright, we're gonna do a little bit of resting. We're gonna find enemies nearby. We're gonna kill that enemy. We're gonna rest a little more. And we are going to make our way up this cliff here. Cave, not cliff. Can't say that. Oh no, this isn't good. Yep, I was right. It wasn't good. God. Actually, damn it. I am so befuddled. And there isn't a way up in here. Nope. I don't know what the way... I don't know what it's supposed to be, but it's not it. Let's go the other cliff... God damn it, I keep wanting to say cliff. The other caveway. We can do this. Oh boy, we can do this. This isn't even gonna be the right way, is it? No, it's not, because it's just gonna open. No. It's gonna lead to that open chasm. Well, since there seem to be two flights of stairs, let's go up one of them. Fuck, I did it. Realism. Oh, no. Oh, come on. You know what? I'm just gonna hope. Hope, 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 hope. No. No, I haven't been here. Place looks important. So much dungeoneering. Okay, this way. That sounds like a minotaur. Nope, it's spiders. Could not have been more wrong. Okay, I'm just gonna assume that up is the way up there. Oh, I like this. Oh, I'm liking this. Okay, I'm not liking this anymore. Is this the way I just... Yep. Everything loops back around. This whole dungeon system is one big Ouroboros. Okay, it's not even one big Ouroboros, it's like dozens and dozens of tiny Ouroboroses. Alright. I just want to get out of here. Wait. I like that. It's a lever. Yes. Something happened. I don't know what happened. Was it this place? Did I uncover this area? Let's find out. What the fuck? Oh, the fountain where... Okay. Well, that's what that's for. Oh, hello. An imp just died. I assumed. Shit, man. This is taking way longer than I thought it would to get out of this damn dungeon. So we're back to the cavern. Where do I go from here? Because this is actually where we started through the rift. If I go up there, I can go talk to Manta Marco again. Have I actually been through the side of the cave? Looks like I might have. Yep. Oh, stream's getting kind of laggy. Or not even laggy, it's low quality. That's weird. So, where do we go from here? Well, that ain't it. That ain't it. None of these are it. Oh, boy. Wait, what? What? Bug? How do you even do that? You can just climb through it? Yeah, apparently you can just climb through it. Well, shit. Okay, well now we have a new mission. And it leads us straight down, and oh my god! Is this the fucking final boss room? Oh my god. My agility mean nothing. Oh no! Well, heck. Let's just bump up that death counter. Let's try this one again. Hey, we got a little level to go with it too. So yeah, this is just like a boss room, I guess. Where'd he go? There he is. I am not hitting him. All the agility and I'm barely hitting him. Oh man, he does so much damage! One more hit and I'm down. This boy. Oh my god. Well, I think it's fair to say I'm not supposed to be fighting him. F. Okay, well, he's not the answer. That gate isn't the answer. I can tell there's something in there, but I can't get through to it. So, I guess I will try back up here? Apparently I haven't been this way, but I'm pretty sure I have. I think this was a place I died and didn't come back to. Yeah, it is. Yeah. Okay, so I like this. It's not even high enough. Everything just leads me right back to this fucking area. I really wish I had a walkthrough, but it's impossible. Okay, you're new. Or maybe not. god, dude. I am completely lost. There is so much of this dungeon. Look at all this. Look at how much of this dungeon there is. This is such a... This is huge! And all that just to get here. Part of me wonders if I should just revert my save, but that would be wimpy of me. I need to find my way out here the legal way. So is there anything that is remotely on the same level? Okay, yeah, the opening. What is that? Oh, I know what that is. That's the lever. I guess I should just keep exploring? I gotta find the exit eventually. Apparently I haven't been through that door, but I know I have. Okay, I gotta get away from this area. So what do you think we should do from here? Yeah. I guess we could try and go back over here, see if I missed anything with Mana Marco. Rest in peace, Papa Bear. In your humble abode, did I miss anything? Hmm. Let me see if I can find some sort of walkthrough. If there's a template on how the dungeon is generated, I might be able to find a way out. Enormous underground complex, that's right. Wow, there's a lot of posts about getting stuck in this particular dungeon. Wait, what? One thing, I don't know if it's a bug or not, but let's go all the way back to the beginning of this dungeon, because I see one post saying there's a way to levitate out, and a one post that says you could just literally climb out. I believe neither, but anything is better than nothing. Anything is better than nothing. That's right. That's what I meant to say. Now I just gotta make sure I get the right way back. So yes, this is the way, we're back where we started. And I think this will lead me back. Well, maybe not. Don't want these fucking doors. Yep, this is familiar. The stairs I can't climb. Really? Are you shitting me? Yeah! They weren't fucking kidding! How are you supposed to know that? Oh my god! So yeah, the walkthrough said click on the tapestry on the wall and it could cause you to levitate. That sounded dumb, but... am I just levitating for existence? Does every tapestry have an ability? No. Well, okay. Well, in that case, let me look at this one then. Fuck it, I don't need to loot him. I'll just kill him for the meme. Question is, how do I stop levitating? Oh, there it goes.
Well, after an hour and 45 fucking minutes,
we have managed to escape Scourge Barrow.
And all because I cheated and looked it up.
I hope I never have to go back in a dungeon like that.
Let me just have a little breather here. Living hell. Who says cheaters never win?
I feel like a winner right now. By the way, now that I'm in hindsight, I think that was the actual only way out of the dungeon. I was just supposed to find out that you could cast a spell by activating a tapestry. Fuck you, Scourge Barrow. If I find another dungeon that is mind-fucking like that, I will be pissed. I don't mind big dungeons, but that one literally just kept looping around, and I wasn't aware that there was only one way out of there, because apparently there is. But I guess the good news is I pretty much cleared out most of the dungeon, and I got a better weapon out of it. Good old adamantium short sword. I believe adamantium is the second strongest. It's either second or third. I don't know if it's above or below orcish, but it might be below. So, which would make it third. Motherfucker. Well, first of all, let's save. And let's just find a town to relax. Let's see. We want to go to Sentinel, don't we? We do. We'll just go to Sentinel. Alright, so there's a lot of towns here. Holy shit. And let's go with Pithinus. You are not well and may not survive an extended period of travel. Do you still wish to continue with the fast travel? I'm not well. Am I? I'm healthy. Ah. Enemies nearby. Whoa! Whoa! Is that a fucking golem? Or I don't even know what this is. It's a robot, man. I'm fighting the Terminator.
Iron Atronach.
That is new.
That's never been a thing.
Until now? I've only ever been elemental Atronachs. I've never seen one based out of metal. That's cool. Okay, fuck this. I'm out of here. Going back to Sentinel. Pithinus. How am I not well? Okay, let me just save then. I seem to be doing alright. Maybe they mean emotionally. Fuck, I messed up. You know what? I'll go to this place anyway. Yeah, I'm dead.
Fuck it, I'll count that as a kill. I'm considering that a kill.
What? It says my character is healthy. Is it? Am I over encumbered? Or is it because I'm so close to being over-encumbered that... I'm confused. Well... Let me just... Wait, where am I at? Let me just go to the closest place I can. Alright. Well, welcome to the first town of the stream. There is not a single shop in sight. Well, let me see if I can sell to the innkeeper. Oh. That lousy. Someone has been spreading rumors that I need help. I don't need any help in anything. Someone has been spreading rumors that I need help. I don't need help in anything. Oh, that's funny. Well, you're not who I need to talk to. Where's Tavern Boy? Actually, this may just be a hotel. Wait, no. Nope, here we go. You know what? I'll have an ale. And I will drink that ale. When I find it. Well, I'm confused. But I guess I bought an ale. Alright, let's just keep going until we can find a place. I guess my inventory size is what's killing me. So let's go here. It's only 1 hour. Hey, I'm strong again. Or I'm leveled. Let's max out my agility, and honestly, my speed isn't doing too bad, so I'm gonna start going for endurance. Because I'm getting my ass beat. Alright. Now there's definitely some shops here. I also need to... I think at this point, I can just sell my ebony dagger. Da-da-da-da. The shop is better appointed than many. Its wares lie neatly on the shelves. Although not fit for a king, all are skillfully crafted. Okay, take all of my shit, please. You can stay. You can go. Well, no, I'm pretty sure this is a... I will use you for beating up doors. Oh, shit, I can only sell you weapons, huh? Yeah. I'm just gonna sell that. I'm gonna sell my old clothing. I'm just gonna sell all of this. Can't sell you any ingredients. So yeah, apparently I can't sell everything. Alright, so the... Listen. I will offer you the absolute maximum I can without losing my shirt. Here is 4,911 gold. Take it and tell all your friends you cheated me, you bitch! Jeez, man, I guess I'll buy something. Didn't know it was a big deal. I guess at this point I can buy a horse. Fuck it, I'll buy a horse. You've bargained me long and hard. Let us be done. I would normally charge more, but for you I only asked 12,097 gold. I said 12,000. I meant 1,297 gold. Truly, it is but a pittance. Long and hard. I just want to get that through clearly. Very long and very hard. On the subject, looks like this guy is just a I guess he's a general store. The odd provisions. I know I have armor. Gotta sell that. Oh, that's the storage room. Ah, hello. Benjamin Franklin. What brings you here? Okay, I have a... Where's the general store? Where can I sell anything? Gotta be you, right? Hello, Benjamin Franklinson. Okay. No. Whoa, wait. What? I am sick, aren't I? My willpower is 20 and my endurance is 34. Oh, here we go. You have contracted yellow fever. Your endurance, willpower, and health will decline every day until you find a cure or die. Yellow fever. Why is it... Okay. Shit. Well, I guess that explains why I'm close to... I can't travel well. Yellow fever. I assume it's a disease and not a poison. But just to let's find out. Yeah, that didn't work. Alright, buddy. Got anywhere to cure me? So I don't die? Oh, you know what? I know where I can go. One of these has got to be... Let's see. One of these has got to be a temple. I think temples can help me out here. Also, wait, one more thing. Something I never checked. Am I just not allowed to sell some of this stuff? What's this, the Fighters Guild? That's locked, that's what it is. Yep, that's the Fighters Guild. I swear there are so many graveyards in this game, it's not even funny. For those of you who saw the first episode, you understand. Oh yeah, wait. Let's try out our new horse. Uh-huh. Okay, but how do I use the horse? Okay, I'm gonna worry about that later. I gotta get rid of my yellow fever. I'm gonna geth. Sure, I got a lisp. I'm gonna guess this is Kinneret. No, wait, you know what? This is RK. Yay, I got it right. Alright, are you the one I need to talk to? I don't want to join your guild. Well, that didn't work. Who says cheaters never win? Let me look up how to cure diseases. Okay, so I need to find the healer in this temple. Of course, it's the Order of Arche, so they probably don't mind me dying, but... Yay, we found her! Cure my disease, 301 gold. Oh. Oh, baby. You're the best. I love you. You are healthy! Wow. 2 hours in, and we haven't gotten anything done. So, I think it's time we made our way to Sentinel, don't you think? Wow. Well, let's make our way to Sentinel. Welcome everyone to... Okay. Today is the 13th of Frostfall, known throughout Tamriel as the Witch's Festival, when the forces of sorcery and religion clash. The Mage's Guild gets most of the business since weapons and items are evaluated for the mystic potential free of charge. And magic spells are just one half their usual price. Demonologists, conjurers, lamias, warlocks, and thaumaturgists meet in the wilderness outside Sentinel. And the creatures created or summoned there may plague Tamriel for eons. Most wise men choose not to wander this night. Wow, what a fun-sounding holiday. I'm just gonna not worry about going into the woods. Alright, and I can assume that big old dome over there is where I need to go. So let's read the note again. I already read it out loud before, so I won't do that. I'm just gonna glance over it. Father. Prince Lotan of Cancel Sentinel. Alright. And I mean, see, look how big this goddamn city is. Such a big city. I like this sort of spiral architecture it's got going on. And there's a lot of space between the palace and everything else, so I wonder. You know what? Nope, I can't ask him about Lotan. I can't ask a guy about his prince in his own town. What a shame. Alright. Well, now that we've finally gotten things going, so I failed one quest, but I feel like if it's the main quest, if it was, I think it's one way to do the main quest. I didn't beat it in time, so, but obviously they're not gonna make everything time, they're gonna give me a way to beat the main quest, right? They have to. It can't just be like, oh, you failed every quest because you didn't complete them in time, so you literally just fail the game. I'm hoping that's not how it is. Ooh, this is nice. Knight and Bok-tun. Oh,
he actually does have something to say. The guard by the door the guard by the door intones in a bored voice. All those having business with Queen Nakaruthi must pass through the door at the back of the hall.
That is my job. Where's Prince Lotun? That's Lord Vosek.
You're the prince? Welcome to Sentinel, Niranye. I guess you must have received my letter. I know some things about Lysandus and why he might be haunting Daggerfall, but before I tell you, you have to promise to do something for me first. Is that alright?
Sure is.
You will? Thank Julianos. You see, I used to have an older brother, 10 or 11 years older than me, named Korn. Whenever I ask what happened to him, I'm told a different story. Some say he got sick and died, some say he went kidnapped by the Underking. I want to know the truth. If you can find some proof of what really happened to him, I'll tell you all I know about King Lysandus.
Why is that noise playing when I touch you? What about you?
This is a little kid! The malicious, downright libelous rumors about me must cease and desist immediately. I'm not even gonna fucking... It's a little kid. Okay. That's something to think about. No. No, come on. Don't tell me. Do not tell me. Come on. I am going to actually scream. I have to go back to Scourge Barrow, don't I? Pain and suffering. Motherfucker. Hey, these are the ways out of the castle, by the way. Well, I just want to die. You see, my worst nightmare is I go to the Underking and there's no option to ask him. But I mean, I already know where he's at. I feel like this is supposed to lead into me finding out. I mean, I know he's already a topic of discussion with the locals. Tell me about the Underking. Okay. Back to Scourge Barrow, aren't we? Let's just do it. Let's just do it. Come on. I am not wasting any time in here. You know what's even funnier? I think all the mobs have respawned. But I don't know exactly where to go from here. I don't want to look at your map. Hey!
They already locked the doors. Well, boy, 100 agility, and I'm still having trouble hitting things. All right. At least I know where he is, and I know there's a way out. I went the wrong way, didn't I? Would you look at that? Well, I know it's one of these doors. But yeah, I think it's safe to say fuck this dungeon. Wait, this might be it. Well, I know where it's not. Which door did I forget? Did I forget one? It's not that one. This is new. Wow. An actual secret area. I think. Maybe I'm wrong. I'm wrong. Maybe it was down here, huh? Yep, it was. My bad. King, you fucking fuck. No, you tell me about corn. Buy the crypt, stop wasting my time. I'll tell you nothing. I scram. Well, let me be polite. I'd be grateful for information about corn. I actually don't know in Tamriel what you're talking about. Well, let me be blunt. Oh my god, he doesn't know anything about corn. They're a pretty popular band. Shit. I guess maybe I could talk to his associates. One of you have got to slip. Wouldn't you like to know? God damn it. Who do you think you are talking to me like that? Oh, let me be blunt with you. Let me be polite with you. And what do you want me to do about it? Huh. Oh, okay. I just looked up a walkthrough of what I needed to do. Let me just go all the way, just go backwards. Fucking Christ, man. I do like the lack of handholding, but I'm also pretty stupid. Well, okay, so apparently I'm supposed to be waiting around Sentinel for a few days. Well, cheaters always win. Asking for rumors. Let's just ask this guy for rumors. Tell me about corn. Ask someone who gives a damn. Damn. It's your own prince. Tell me about corn. You're new to Sentinel. Tell me about Freak on a Leash. Okay, let me just wait. Oh, here we go. A thin rail of a woman steps forward and hands you a note. She turns aside all your questions with a gaunt, expressionless face. No doubt the one I'm looking for. The howling dog in Remilio of Sentinel. That doesn't sound right. Oh, maybe it is. If you are interested in learning the truth about Prince Corrin, meet me at the Howling Dog in Remilio of Sentinel. Okay. I can do that. Remilio. Oh god, I love this song. Oh, we got a 50-50 chance to find out where to go. Oh, wait, let me make sure we're in the Howling Dog. Nope, that's the Red Sword. I love the tavern names. This place looks exactly the same. Alright, well, what was that? Oh, I'm getting notifications, that's why. Let's assume it's in one of these rooms. No, I don't need to steal. You gotta be the one, right? Neronye? Shh! I would prefer that nobody sees me talking with you.
It has come to our attention that the Underking is being wrongly accused of abducting Prince Khorne. Before you judge, check the Rotham Ruins. I'll mark it on your map. Who am I? Just call me a loyal servant. Now move away before anyone gets suspicious. Go on, scram!
Alright. So that's what we were supposed to do. Let's hope this is the last I have to look at a walkthrough. I guess it does make sense. Maybe I wasn't supposed to get the other note that led me to the Underking's actual home. I don't know. But let's go to the Rotham Ruins. I don't think it's that far from here. Well, it's actually kind of far. Hey! Let's get some of that endurance. Hello, new watcher. This is... Oh my god, what is that music? Feels like I'm in the Salad Fingers world right now. And I don't like how barren of a wasteland this is. Alright, well. So this is a dungeon. The last thing I know is that apparently there is... The Prince Khorne is here. I didn't even read it all. All I heard is like, go to this dungeon there, you'll find Khorne. It sounds like he's dead. I assume he's dead if it's been years. And he's in here. Wait. Okay, you know what? I'll go back to that place. My hope is that this dungeon isn't big and huge. You know what? Something I did not think about. What is the status of my short sword? Condition is almost new. Wow. I'm gonna use that quite a lot, too. Well, it sure is insulting my abilities. There we go. Let me wait to go in here. You know, I'm starting to wonder if the short sword is not counting as a short sword. So, you know what? Well, not that I really have a choice, but let's try this weapon. Are you shitting me? A way to find out how long I'm gonna be paralyzed, so I'm just gonna wait it out. Oh, there we go. We're getting free. Oh my god. Yeah, I am fairly certain I'm critically weak. Fuck. Why? Why? That's a fucking lich, man. and I'm paralyzed. Yep. I think it's fair to say I've lost that battle. Fuck me. Okay, well, update of the death counter. I had to go back to the, I didn't even save before the dungeon. Alright, well. One thing I will make sure to do before I go back to that dungeon is repair this godforsaken ebony dagger. Because apparently that was my good luck charm. That's actually a shop. Repair item. Repair it for 16 gold. Nice. Alright, well, I will... I'm gonna loiter for an hour. No. Let me loiter another hour. Wait, I'm loitering hours. Fuck. Loiter for 3 hours at a time? Well, okay. I have a better idea. Hello. Oh, he's down. Ooh, adamantium staff. Hello. Alright, Oh my god, fuck this. So many people wanting to kill me. Oh, this guy is stuffy. Fuck me. He's taking all the damage, isn't he? That's for a while, let's say 18 hours. There's your app. Oh, it is pitch black. I cannot see anything. Hey, stop it. Die. Go ahead and die. Come on, I believe in you. Come on. Come on. Here we go. Daedric Shortbow. Well, okay. I didn't know we were already bringing Daedric weapons into this shit. Hey, I leveled again. And it is foggy. I am going... Fuck you, boy. Hey, get back here. You're mine now. That was the fucking... He's making the fucking Doom guy sounds. What the fuck? Oh, boy. Somebody getting sued. Okay, let me...
just assume it's been 24 hours. I like the fog. It's a nice little weather effect. Hey, what's up? Okay. Oh yeah, can I not sell him? There it is. Oh my god, look how much he gives me for the Daedric bow. Yes please. 11K? Yeah, I'll take that. You are paid with a letter of credit. Well, okay, I don't see what gameplay-wise that means, but sure. Nighttime. Rotham Ruins. Alright. Now it gets personal. Alright, so let's immediately try the right side of the building. Okay, you hit me. Okay, you hit me again. Oh my god. Oh, that's a dead lich right there. I hope there's not another one like him. I'm very afraid. Okay, come on. I just want to get out of here. No, no, no. Oh, fucking bad. No. Fuck! Damn it. God. Okay. Bad me. Do I have to go grind again? I don't think there's a need. I'm like max strength and max agility. A loose paving stone nearly trips you. I think my game's messing up. Okay, my game is really messing up. Save game for Nameless. Yeah, let me, just restart Daggerfall. technical errors. Okay, now we're good. Phew. I was really hoping my save game wasn't corrupted. Ooh. This is a new dungeon theme. Oh, I'm not the only one bashing on it, aren't I? Hey, don't hit me. I'm not even through yet. Oh. Fuckers! Okay, and I immediately get paralyzed. Yep. Oh boy. Not good. Not very, very not good. I am racking up those kills.
Oh, this shit again. That's weird. Like, it's crashing the game when I die and try to load that save. Okay, technical difficulties then. So, I guess it's clear that I need to level, I guess, but, I don't know, it's weird. It's very weird. I mean, I can definitely tell my endurance needs to go up. But I can't beat these mobs. I think I need something better than an ebony dagger. I'm already this, like, considering how far I am into the game, am I like, and I have not really progressed the story any. So this is either a really short story or, I don't know, the scaling is really off. Okay, I know I can handle you. Yeah, you're dead. I don't need you. Okay, so I assume I'm looking for a corpse. Oh yeah, let me save. I'm very happy there's new dungeon music for this dungeon. That did, but I'm gonna assume it helped. Hey, I backstabbed the lid. Fuck! Oh my god. Oh my god. Paralysis is a bitch. Okay. Boy, I am. It's happening. I didn't think it would happen. I made fun of it, but it's happened. I keep dying. My death memes were not in vain. Okay, yeah. There's no question about it. My exploit didn't work. I think Dagger Unity fixed the exploit. Because I am being paralyzed for very long. Now, to be fair, I'm sure this game scales to your level. Just like future Elder Scrolls games do. So, obviously, if I had come here, like, when I was level 2, these enemies would all be rats. That's what I'm assuming. Clearly, I have not played much of this game, so I don't know. But we're gonna find out. Hello, box. What the fuck is swinging at me? Hey. You wanna not hide behind your secret door? Oh, this guy does no damage. But he takes a hit. Wow, it's just literally a secret door. That's interesting. Okay, how much do I got? 20 minutes? Let's hope this is a small... Okay, that's one of the... Oh my god, he broke it immediately. Fuck. Alright, I'm hoping this dungeon isn't very big, but I definitely do need to save. Because there are places I can go here that will kill me immediately. Like you. Oh my god, he just keeps casting the... You know what? I'm not even going to give you the satisfaction. I am befuddled. If that's a word. There's another fucking guy. Well, I don't like it, but he died. I ain't gonna complain about it. Who said cheaters never win? Hey, backstabbed a bat. Alright, well, since I actually managed to kill him, let me save. That'll probably be my last save 20, and then I'll... Oh my god. Death counter 4. You know, I'm looking in the live stream right now. Now y'all can see the death counter. Let me move it a little bit to the left. Huh. What a very dangerous dungeon. I am currently looking at potential ways to resist paralysis. Shit. Let's see if I can cheese this guy again. Oh my god. I can still close doors at least. And there's the death. I might need to grind off stream. Or just completely grind next stream. Because these guys are goddamn impossible with that paralysis spell. I know that spell resistance, or the ability to save against spells, I know it scales off willpower. And my willpower is, so shoot. I could do this the fun way and just run through the Oh shit. Alright, where's Dead Boy? Fuck. Damn it. Okay, let's try that again. Yeah, that definitely seemed like an important place, so... Actually went the wrong way. Oh Where the fuck was I going before? That was it. Oh, you better not paralyze me. I keep saying paralyze wrong. Vampire Ancient is dead. I don't know what that did, but I'm gonna assume it was useful. Oh no. This guy doesn't paralyze you, does he? Nope. He's just really hard to beat. Oh my god. Hey, I killed him! Wow. I'm gonna wanna immediately heal. I have a sliver left. Fuck me, dude. Save 21. Is anywhere safe? There we go. Shit. No! Come on! Really? That's garbage! Okay, well... I don't know what he's doing. I don't care though. I'm running. I went the wrong way. Hello again. God damn. Not only that, he does so much damage. Oh. What's this? Wait, I've already been here? Apparently, I've already been here. Let us go down here. Wow, it will not let me repel. That's weird. Let's try that one more time. I'm already lost again, aren't I? Oh yeah. Oh fuck. Okay, now he gets stuck. You cheese the game. You cheese life. I just love the fact that he keeps killing the bat. Alright. Save 23. Let's see if I can... Nope! It just will not let me scale that wall. That's weird. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop wasting my deaths. Use one of these doors. You know, it's nice knowing that the undead can open doors. Really nice. Oh, I've already been here, haven't I? Yep. I mean, I can fight this guy.
damn it.
Daedric Warhammer. Well, I gotta bring that with me. So I'm gonna just give you all the armor I don't ever use anymore. What is taking up so much weight in my inventory? Letter of credit. Dragon skills could be doing it. I guess I don't really, but they're worth 750 gold. It's not the palm, is it? I picked up a palm. Huh, I guess not. Well, I have enough to get the Daedric Warhammer. That's definitely a good sell. All right, back to square uno. And we have like 8 minutes before about the end of the stream. Yeah, come on, make those doom guy sounds. What? No! Oh my god. No! Oh man, this episode has been nothing but torture. Okay, I can do this. Not dealing with you. I don't need to deal with you because you lead back up there. Oh, they're actually fighting each other. Come on. Show me the money. You know what? I think it's time we switch to this weapon. Nope. No, it's not. It's time we switch to this weapon. Yeah. Fuck! Oh, we made it to the good old number 20. 20 deaths. 17 of them in one stream. This is sad. What a difficult game. And I'm for certain that the difficulty is on the normal setting. And I don't plan on changing it. Boy, this guy is casting spells. See, my concern here is... Where is the way out of here? Clearly this guy is going to be an obstacle, but it seems like... I'm just gonna speedrun this, I don't have a lot of time. Yeah, they're all fighting each other too. Actually, well, wait a minute. This seems like... Oh no. Not a fucking rift! No, come on, don't do this to me. Just show me where I need to go, just please. Oh man. Whoa, hello. What the fuck? It's red brick. It's actual red brick and you can't go through it. Okay. Maybe that's how you get through it. Nope. That's just flat out cemented tile. Why do I feel like I've been here? I have not been here. No. No. You stay trapped in the door. The door physics confuse you. This definitely seems familiar. Yeah, I have. I've been here. Let me see what my potions are. If I have a potion to... I have a potion of slow falling. So... to maybe end the stream, which I know has probably been really slow and dreadful, because there's not a lot happening. Fuck! Wrong way. Bye. I think the best bet is to slow fall down that chasm. And I need to find the way I... Nope. And... Nope. Okay, well I know I'm on my way back to the main area. Yeah. Well, I know hopefully next episode will be more eventful. Don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Don't remember how to get where I needed to go. You know, secret dude. Alright. Let me just load a game. Okay, so this is how we're gonna do this. Back to the short sword. And we're gonna potion of slow falling. Down into this pit. Oh, now I'm in climbing mode. Gee, thanks. I may have made a mistake. Oh boy. Okay, death by a thousand cuts, huh? Hey, you stop that. You also stop that. Okay, die and die and die and please die. Okay. Fucking phew! Give me everything you own. I will not take no for an answer. Oh, what is that? Animantium? I don't have the room. I assume none of these trapdoors or corpses are what I need. Okay, and I am low health. My slow fall is still active, believe it or not. Save 25, I guess. I gotta get rid of something. I do not know what's taking up so much space in my inventory.
It's probably just my equipment itself. I mean, yeah, see, like, chain cuirass, 12 kilograms. I guess I have enough gold. Something unlocked. What? Am I gonna slowly build my way back up? No. Come on, you're joshing me, right? You gotta be joking. You gotta be joshing me. Oh, let's just go through each one. Yeah, my dagger seems to have a better chance of hitting. Let's go through a different one. I'll fight him, but I want to get my health back first. You cannot carry any more stuff. Okay, wait. Yeah. Well, it's not really building the way up, but there's gotta be a reason for it. Okay, so I got two left, which means that theoretically this area should be good. Yep. Oh, hello, giant. He's a big man. You cannot carry any more stuff. I will take a potion of slow falling, though. I will not say no. Holy tome. Wow, I need to sell that. Guess I can get rid of all these talismans. Well. Let me try and get these last two out, and then I'll end it. Which ending was it? Here we are. Hey! Well, I might as well start going for willpower. Okay. We got two places left. This is the easy one. Leaving only one hard one, really. So I wonder what the deal with this is. Truth be told, now that I know what this is, it is the only way out, and there's no dead bodies. Fair to say it's not easy to kill those guys. Alright, let's try one more thing, shall we? Where are you? There you are. I'll call this one the coward's way out. Bye. Oh, hello. Stop. What the fuck? Okay, I'm all the way back up, I guess. I'm a little confused. So, I think this might be a good place to end it, all things considered. I have no idea where to go. Considering the track record of these dungeons, I may try to get to the end of it, or at least a body off stream, and then I'll continue from where the dead body is, and then I'll make my way out and continue on with the main story. But as far as I can tell, this is already really hard. I may need to grind for this. And I'm just running through right now, seeing if I can find anything new before I end it in the next few minutes. Yeah, so dungeoneering is not... It's definitely a chore. Or it's a chore in the sense that it... Well, it's not even a chore, it's challenging. It's a chore in the sense that it's repetitive. But Skyrim 2 speedrun. That's technically what I'm doing. Let's see. Oh, this is a new place. Okay. Oh, yeah. I feel it necessary to mention that... I'll take that. I feel it necessary to mention that there is still a big chasm here that I have yet to even touch. And I get the feeling I am getting there right now. This guy needs to die. This is newish. I think-ish. And there we go. Alrighty then. Well, with an official 20 deaths more than what I started with, I think this is where we should call it for the night. Now, with what I have just discovered, I may just wait until next stream to continue. I'm hoping that his dead body is just at the around the bottom of this chasm, and then I can safely get it and get out and continue the actual story. I don't know how long the story is, but considering I'm already finding Daedric weapons and I've done like one quest, maybe it's a short story. However, though, I think right now is a good time to end it. I am getting mildly frustrated. But I knew what I signed on for. So I guess I will be back Tuesday, where I will hopefully not die, do well, and destroy all the liches. The only problem I foresee is that if I just keep running into more liches, I may need to grind, but at the same time, I don't see what much point there is to grind with maximum stats. I think some of it may scale off level, but I've yet to see in which way it does. But yeah, you all have a good night. I'm going to go cry. I'm going to go have a big old nap and cry.